had a little spillage accident. He said this might end up bad. Well, we'll see. The wind picked the whole thing up and blew it to the neighbor's yard. Well, we got done what we needed to do, and he's like, well, now what? And I said, let's just go fishing. I'm not doing that. My gosh. Let me show you my Ohio cactuses that grow outside. Yes, you can grow cactuses outside in Ohio. I do need to weed them. But look, they're starting to grow tops on them. Aren't they cute? Look at that. I do need to weed them, but that's dangerous. Every time I weed the cactuses, I have little prickles in my hand for like a week, even wearing gloves. Look at the grapevine. That is doing marvelous. I've been coming out here and like routing some of these underneath and every which way. Just kind of putting them underneath so they'll, like this one that's growing like up to God there. I'll weave him under because he's long enough. But there. And those down there I'll cut off. Those have to go. We can't have those because for one, they are growing too low. And two, we step on them all the time or they hit us in the leg. The umbrella took a trip the other day. There was a high wind and of course I told Rob, I said, leave the umbrella up because I'm gonna sit underneath it, not knowing it was gonna storm. The wind picked the whole thing up and blew it to the neighbor's yard. Look at my onions. Those are doing quite well. Oh, here, I had a little spillage accident. This plant right here I planted, well, those are not outside pots and it rained and it filled full of water and I thought, I'm gonna dump it. Well, I sure did dump it. I dumped the whole pot out. All right, I think he's waiting for me to cut some logs, so let's go do that. Here's what we got. So I'm gonna put candles on these and have them go down the aisle. Thank you. Glad we got that old bungee. Were you trying to get me there? I mean, thank you. Appreciate that.
Look at me.
I know. You have glasses on. I didn't. Trying to blind me. Not really. He wouldn't do that. All right. There you go. There's the logs. Good job. Look what I got, an onion. Look at my onion. Doing pretty good. My plan is to take these out. Oh, wait, my feet are hot. Okay. on the deck. Take all these out of here, cut them up, dehydrate them, and just plant more, because I have a lot more I could plant. Oh, you know what I haven't checked in a while? I think we have wild onions growing on the side of the house too. And I planted horseradish. Not sure about that. I don't know if that's gonna grow or not, but let's see over here. These are cucumbers. Let's see. Yeah, that I'm not sure, but I think it's a cucumber. That we planted with the boys, and it's probably not gonna make it. Don't know. It might, but it looks nice over here too. Okay, that's our day. If we go fishing, we'll take you with us.
Oh yeah.
I believe he caught the tree. He said this might end up bad, but we'll see.
Huh? Right under that branch.
Under the branch. He's trying to go under the branch. Let's see. Okay. Oh. Nope. Yeah, there's a lot of green crap in here, but we had to choose this spot. Well, it was easier because I can't walk very far today, so this was it. Oh, there, he's getting closer. Getting closer. All right, did you guess we're fishing? Fishing with, yeah, us. We kind of blew everything off today. Well, we got done what we needed to do, and he's like, well, now what? And I said, let's just go fishing. Why not? Let's just go fishing. So we're in this spot at the lake, the state park, and there's a lot of crap in front of us, but that we're having to pull through. And my bobber's just out there sitting. No luck yet. I did get worms from the worm farm. I did get those, which we decided next time we're going to get night crawlers because they're bigger. These aren't very big worms. They're like medium size, and they're hard to get on the hook. Got a lot of boats out here. Boats happening, but just a relaxing day at the lake. There are a lot of pontoon boats. We've probably seen six of them go by so far, and here comes another one. Way out there. There's a sailboat out there, too. Oh, he did it. You did it. He got under the tree.
Jump over the grass.
Yeah, now he's got to jump over all the grass. Let's see if we could, I'm going to zoom in and see if we can see the sailboat better. Whoa. Okay, there's the pontoon, but it's behind that. There it is. That looks like fun. A few kayakers were out here. This is just it. Look, there goes another pontoon boat right there.
Yep.
There's a lot of those out here. Rob said if we ever get one, that's what he wants.
Mine's got a barbecue grill on it. A
barbecue grill? All right. We would like to get something eventually, but I can't ride in a boat. I can't, I have with my the rod in my spine, I can't do the bouncing on the wave. Can't do that. There's three pontoon boats coming in. My gosh, there's a lot. But this is how our day ended up at the lake, fishing.